Welcome back, everyone. I'm a little confused because I just had this thing spawn. Which is scaring me. Also, we're about to get invaded in Chandrilla again because they'll never leave us alone.
Tactical battle imminent.
Didn't we kill a fleet that was exactly like this earlier? Like, they tried to kill my fleet commander and they failed. Well, whatever. Now I have to get to our Quintans to back him up, too. You jerkus.
En route. Reinforcements en route.
Well, we kind of did good there.
Reinforcements en route.
Course plotted. Right away, sir.
You got the captain.
Cruiser, standing by.
TIE squadron here.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Right, sir. What's the order?
Get out there. Get ready to go blow up some bombers, boys.
This is Beta Squadron reporting in. Air cruiser, standing by. Yes, General. The enemy doesn't stand a chance. Cruising speed?
We must move on.
What is it, sir? Right, sir.
Woohoo! Right, charge out there. Get in there quick.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Let's blow this stupid carrier up. Yeah, you don't dodge that, jerk. And let's organize.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Your group one. I'm gonna set 2 to like 7, and now. Oh no!
Come with me.
You guys are also gonna do it. This is Beta Squadron reporting in. Oh, they're getting wrecked out here. That's fine. As long as they're halting them and slowing them down and killing fighters. And bombers, really.
Attack formation.
Go after the stragglers.
Under attack.
What is it, sir?
Take these two and those plus all of group two. I'll defend this.
Regroup or
perfect.
Attack.
Sir, I've detected.
They're coming in quick.
Stop moving, please.
More enemy craft.
Hypervelocity gun.
So this guy. Perfect.
Ready for action.
Ready for action. They're gonna start blasting this carrier apart. The war is ours. That's right. We're going to win.
Waiting for attack coordinates.
Space station damage.
Coming back around.
Wow, this thing's already shooting at us? Come on now, that's not fair.
Give me a target.
Get in there, Venator, with the commander.
Standing by.
Getting a lock.
Intercepting. Commander, they're here.
Yeah, let's rip this guy apart. Pew pew pew!
Where'd he go?
Let's kill this guy first because he'll be way easier and way faster to kill. Maybe not, because the bulwark's gonna start eating every hit for him.
Eliminating target.
Yeah, annoying jerkus. My controls aren't responding.
Get behind them. I have them now. Target locked. Draw their fire. Attack formation.
There we go.
Go after the stragglers. Excellent shot. I'm on them.
Oh, we're gonna lose our fleet commander. No!
I've got them in my
sight. Stop that. Don't you do it.
I'm losing. Coming back around for another run.
I said no! He's not ready to die. He still has so much life ahead of him.
I got one.
He's gonna serve the Empire dutifully.
Locking on.
Stop that.
Getting a lock.
Oh, wait. Wait, he might live. Ooh, he might live. Oh, he might just live. Come on. Come on. Don't let him. No. Ow.
I'm on them.
Oh, there still goes Antis. We gotta kill.
Stay in formation.
Everyone go engage this thing. Get in there. Close, stupid Gazantis.
Space station damaged.
Prepare for combat.
Please stop running.
Republic light cruiser. Understood. We're moving out. Copy that, sir. We might be small.
Oh, he's turning around to fight. Yeah, that's right. Now you're gonna die, dummy.
Hypervelocity gun available.
I wanted a hypervelocity M2. That's fine. We won. Yay. Lost our fleet commander, killed the whole fleet. Ugh. I don't know what that thing was that spawned at Coruscant. I thought it was going to force me to move on with, like, picking a side, which I'm not ready to do just yet.
Construction complete.
Building under construction.
Get that there. We need to get beginning this here. We need to get almost that here. Not what I meant to do, but that's fine.
Construction complete.
Here we go.
The squad stands together.
Construction complete.
There we go.
I may not always understand your judgment, Master.
Oh, I regret this. I regret everything. Oh, I immediately regret bringing Ahsoka.
Enemy fleet approaching.
201, that's so annoying. Really? How much are you sending?
Tactical battle imminent.
What? That's... okay.
Constructing unit. Constructing unit.
Continue to just build up a fleet. I don't know why you're sending this tiny fleet here. I guess because it's the Techno Union and they don't have enough to build more. I mean, I think we should still be able to win this one.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
It's probably going to hit that destroyer first, which will be annoying. Yeah. Oh well. It's maybe a better idea to hit that.
What is it, sir?
Because that'll cause like more issues, maybe. It's got more guns on it. I don't know. What me look like? Some kind of spaceship doctor?
You got the captain.
Go this way. And then we're gonna turn around. Let's go like waypoint.
Plotting flight plan. The enemy doesn't stand a chance.
Hypervelocity gun available.
You can turn on the waypoint by pressing W. I like never use it. This might be like the first time I've ever actually tried to use it.
What's the order? I copy that.
Me a target.
Your orders, General.
Seems like it might have actually been nice to use, or at least I don't know. I don't know if this thing's better broadsiding or, like, spearheading. And I guess we'll find out.
What is it, sir? Beginning attack.
Take out those bombers. Get in there.
We'll get them.
Let them drop their bombs.
Stay on target.
Regroup for another
attack. Ow. My poor Venator.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Poor guy.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
It's the wrong one again. Oh gosh.
Attacking target. Sensors picking up an enemy.
And don't even worry about the little frigate just yet. Just kill these things.
They want out the battle station. Good shooting, sir.
Wow, these Venators are super weak to bombers, and they don't spawn enough fighters to stop the bombers.
Under attack.
Like, I thought I had a roughly equivalent number of carriers to them. I guess not, though. I'm gonna lose another one. Oh well.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Cannons charged. Good shot. Blasters charged everywhere. Our reinforcements have been cut off.
Our checkings are out.
They're coming in quick.
Acquiring target.
Space station damaged.
I don't know, maybe I need to start leaving a million Acclimator 2s with the Venators at every planet to garrison.
They've destroyed our lasers. Our lasers are down.
Retreat, AI, you're losing!
More enemy craft.
Won't make me have to retake Corellia again! I should hit the Kolovex because that thing was almost dead.
We've lost a laser battery.
Well, those Corvettes aren't doing anything. Oh, it's so frustrating. I don't understand how their bombers just don't die. Like, four Corvettes and all those fighter squads just do nothing, it seems.
Tactical battle imminent.
I'm mining on Rendili. I am. Good. Oh, I thought we were going to hit that Kolovex too. That would have been ideal.
Yes, Admiral. We've reached the base perimeter, sir.
We are running.
Yep, figures. Go away. It's my planet. You can't have it.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, just in time to kill a bunch of ground troops. Just auto-resolve it. We'll kill more that way.
Constructing.
Laggy leg. There we go. Can't sell Grant. What? Come on now.
Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Oh, more money out of Naboo. Thank you.
Unit in production.
Construction complete.
Hi, check your map.
I can't even afford that.
Constructing.
Need more money.
Hi, check your map. Power.
Bring her around.
Constructing.
Okay, we'll get that. We'll get nothing to be built just yet there. Karita can't get the Valor class yet. I need to just get taxed, nerd. You're already getting taxed. What's your influence? 6? I don't want to go below 5 on any of these places. You're already getting taxed. I don't think I'm taxing most of these. I am taxing you. Chandrilla, you're being taxed. Anaxis probably isn't. Oh, I lied, it is. Barlock is not, but that's fine. Doesn't have enough build slots for it. Umberlane? Oh yeah, you need to get that. Deconomoidia is this and this, huh? Throw to sell that, get this.
Beginning construction.
Sell that because they don't need it. Save me a good amount of money. Yeah, okay, we are taxing Coruscant. Perfect. I haven't even got a goal on 3 here. I mean, I guess you might as well.
Building started.
Same with Coralog. It just bothers me that these places aren't upgraded.
Building under construction.
No, that's so much money I'm wasting. There's just no point.
Building canceled.
Bring her around.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Send more people to garrison Chandrilla. Well, Corellia, get your next level. A boo's almost done, actually. That's perfect. And we'll go ahead and start striking out at other planets. Probably take Eradu next. Oh, great. Oh, this is a fleet they love to send in constantly here, and I'm pretty sure we beat it every time because hypervelocity gun. Leave me alone!
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
There, that one didn't even get to spawn. It's fighters and bombers. Go away!
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
What's the order? Ties reporting in.
Awaiting your orders, sir. What is it, sir?
Incoming transmission from the command center. Standing by.
You go out there.
Orders, sir.
Sir, holding position. We need you to clear the area in order to proceed. We're en route. We must protect the other one.
Ready for attack orders. Moving to attack.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Come on, there we go. Off another one of those.
What's the order? We'll get them. Staying on target.
I'm losing
intercept force. Targeting computers up. Beginning attack run. We'll get them.
Taking fire.
I got it.
Don't let them get past you. At least not without doing crazy damage to them.
Ready for command, sir.
Sir, we need you to clear the area of all enemies.
What is it?
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Standing by. What's the order?
Here we go, you all guard this. Yeah, look at those point defense lasers putting in work. Blowing up some of their bombs. Ooh, not enough of their bombs.
I have them now.
Although we did a good amount there.
Enemies
go away.
Target locked.
Back off, bro.
Eliminating target.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Where'd he go?
On long range sensors.
Nowhere to run.
Blow this guy up. Get him.
Falling out of formation.
Start working on these munificents.
Our space station is under attack.
Attack formation. I'm on them.
Go after the stragglers.
Coming around.
I've got them in
the blow up this last. Just blow up this whole munificent.
Regroup for another attack.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Heading for attack coordinates.
Space station damaged.
Coming back around for another run.
There we go. Rip them apart.
Target locked.
Yeah, see what happens when you just send the same fleet over and over to the same planet? Same thing happens. I lose nothing, you lose everything, and you just waste my time, you jerk. Karita can upgrade. Yes. Get your Valor class. Get your shipyard. There goes all my money again. Great.
Constructing.
Sure, let's get you a trade post. Oh, laggy. There we go.
Construction complete.
3,000 for Golem 1. Whatever. Let's go take Iridau.
Moving out.
Let's go back onto the offensive for the first time in a good long while. Oh, great. There's a super fleet. I hope my thing's set up properly. It better be. That's not a super fleet. That's easily beatable. Right? A million Gozantes, but yeah. Where can we... Oh, we could sneak in so far behind their lines.
No problem. Copy that, General.
Call Grant in a good distance away.
Cruising speed, copy. Full throttle, starting my run. Setting up my run, sir. I've got a clear path. Bearing set.
Got a clear path. Whoosh. Oh, I said whoosh, and my entire fleet has arrived behind enemy lines. Very nice. Do I have fighter support?
Go ahead, sir.
Go ahead, sir.
Target in sight. Cannons loaded.
Reporting in. Affirmative.
And boom, all the fighters spawn. Perfect. Jawas. Who needs them? Ah, you guys are supposed to be three because these guys are two.
Ready yourself. We're all set here, Commander.
Oh, not all the fighters have spawned yet.
Perhaps if you hit them from all ranges, you're up
there. There we go.
Sir. No, sir. Sir, holding position.
Bombers move in against the Golan as well. So have the acclimators rip this guy apart before he can do too much damage to us. Now they're gonna go back to blowing up the shipyard. What's wrecking this guy? Oh, he's getting swarmed by bombers. Not really much we can do about that. I don't really have much more of a dedicated carrier than an Acclimator 2. Although this is a destroyer. Right, yeah. I don't have a much better dedicated carrier than a Venator.
Enemies in range. All fire on those torpedo launchers. Open fire on those laser cannons.
Starting my run. You guys help him work on that. Hey, you know what? You get involved.
Primary engine system is down.
Awaiting command.
I've got a clear path. Yeah, now the problem is just never going to end because of all these Gozantes I got to kill.
Attack!
Actually, you guys move in against this thing. The Acclimator 2 is going to worry about trying to blow up some of these smaller ships like the Kolovex and whatnot. They're also going to hunt the Gozantes down. Bombers. I need to reselect. You guys also go take that thing out. There we go, we killed that Kolovex. Perfect.
Open fire!
Cruiser here. All your squad leads.
I have the target in sight.
Star Cruiser standing by.
I have the target in sight. Grant might die, that'd be a shame.
Tearing us apart. We need you to take them out.
Attack that target.
That would be quite upsetting.
Destroy those lasers. Open fire on those laser cannons. Destroy those lasers.
I'm out of control.
Open fire on those laser cannons.
We can't take.
Our primary drive system is down.
We've lost another ship.
Attacking targets.
They won't know what hit them. We'll make short work of them.
Our engines are out.
Come on, AI, go ahead and retreat.
Roger that.
You don't want to be here anymore. Oh, hey, you've arrived. What's up, dude? Oh, where's the... There we go.
Here, have lost. Their reinforcements are being depleted.
Alright, start shooting at Kazantis.
Awaiting orders.
The last. Yo. Wow, we got him. Go for their engines. Look at that. That was a pretty good win. I didn't realize we killed 16 Gozantis that fast. Jeez. Now, yeah, we gotta send in the ground army.
Make no mistake, they are coming.
As well as
unit in production.
Build reinforcements for the fleet.
Constructing unit.
Because it lost a couple ships. How are like the garrisons up here looking? That one's almost ready to get the next level.
Complete.
Construction complete.
Here we go. Get that for Corellia.
Invasion commencing.
Because I don't trust the AI to win this on auto resolve, I'll manually do it. I wonder if... Oh, they do have base defenses. Dang it. You're tier 4 commander. Are you a tier 3? Tier 5. Why even bring the Jedi when I have Rex?
At maximum unit capacity.
Guns ready. Yeah. So what does Rex carry? Oh, he carries a carbine, not his dual pistols, really? It's a really good model.
Building under construction.
We're gonna go secure those for ourselves. There's gotta be a sensor array right there.
Construction complete.
Yeah, I want the infantry turrets.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
I'm gonna deploy some mines here because why not? Oh, so the humans weren't allied with the enemy, they were neutral. Can you get close enough to heal him, please? Jeez. Wow, these dudes do not repair very quickly, huh? So I assume these BX commando droids are equivalent to, like, the ARC troopers.
Bombing run available.
Guns ready! Look around, stay sharp! Stick with the plan! Take it, Vanguard! Follow me! Squad stands together!
Hey!
They're gonna wrap up here first!
Here we go.
Turret constructing.
Go back in, why not? Yeah, we got enough rockets and missiles to fight vehicles. Which is really nice that they made the infantry squads actually viable in this. Unlike in the base game where building infantry is almost kind of worthless. Built a back-to-tank. I think that's so funny, because I don't know if that heals droids or not, but it definitely shouldn't.
Turret has been
constructed. Our base is under attack.
You can't have much more free units.
Construction complete.
Wait, maybe they are gonna follow. Yeah, they will, just far behind it. Which I guess is fine.
Bombardment available.
Ooh, that's a big threat, actually. The Octupa Para spider droids are dangerous. But not that dangerous. Okay, these guys gotta get back and heal. Oh jeez. I'm gonna call this in. Ah, he's gonna dodge it, I think. Nope. I don't even mind blowing that up. I'd say that was a worthy use. Nope, everyone come back, please. You know what? We're gonna get that.
Repair station constructing.
I think that's probably a good idea.
Construction complete.
Yeah, we're gonna separate these guys a little bit so they can heal more of the infantry. There, we got everyone healed. Perfect.
Enemies around the target zone.
Send everything in. I don't know what happened to that sensor array, or whatever that special target thing was. Well, I think we killed most of their free units, so from here it should be
bombing run available.
Fairly simple.
Under attack.
Oh, come on. I actually don't want to go this way because I think it's a bad idea. We're liable to end up running into turbo lasers and just getting wrecked for it. Although I bet the base or the power generator is in the shield generator. Could you turn a little bit faster, please? These clones need your help.
Way too useless in the field.
That was, yeah, that's some tanks there. I don't know how many more dudes we gotta kill.
Repair station has been sold.
Yeah, we're gonna attack move just up this way in search of
construction complete.
Shield gen or the power generator or anything really.
Autogun ready to go.
Oh, much money do we have? Not that much credits. Okay, we're not going to build another field base. Emily, you're behind me? Whatever. I don't care. Why does the infantry turret miss so much? We're going to have the infantry move down this little infantry-only path. Okay, well, I maybe shouldn't have them attack move when there's enemies nearby, because they're going to stop. I don't really care. Actually, although I would love to get the bombing run in to blow up those AATs, if possible. Yeah, we killed one of them. That's fine. Yes, there it is! Oh, God! Whew.
The enemy base shield is offline.
Is that an abandoned factory? Okay, yeah, that's what that was then. That's fine, I don't care. Attack my command post. See if I care, jerk. I don't remember if Cody is alive or dead. Why are some of you going this way? Oh. Because you're stuck? Really? Oh, great. Okay, well, please don't die. Okay, they got themselves unstuck. We're good. I actually do remember the battle we had here.
Repair station constructing.
See metal you shoot, yeah?
Construction complete.
Okay, let's get the thing healing a little bit faster. Now you're gonna move in. Blow that stupid vehicle turret up. Thank you.
Turret constructing.
And then I'm gonna build turret a vehicle turret.
Construction complete. Bombing run available.
Bombing run available.
Construction complete.
Really? More just basic droids? Why do you have so many B1 battle droids? I went into the senator's office, or what is the local corporate headquarters, I think is what they get. Their basic, like, influence thing provides them with infinite basic troops. But, like, stop it. You're annoying. Gonna be a turbo laser up here that doesn't matter. Yeah, it's shut down. This matters though. That does too. That's actually the most dangerous thing they have. Oh, that's even more dangerous. You guys could stop shooting the shield generator and rather shoot the turret. That would be very intelligent of you. I guess hit that. Come on, get back here. Thank you. Jeez.
Good. A solid detonator. Can't wait to use
the right, that gives them... Oh, it doesn't give them infinite troops. I thought it did. Gonna go blow that thing up. What if they get a little closer? I don't know if all their weapons are shooting. I guess they probably are.
Constructing. Repair station constructing. Repair station has been sold. Construction.
No way I'll get to build this thing. Aw.
Construction.
That's a shame.
Repair station has been sold. Sold. Turret constructing.
I'm preparing this for the inevitable counterattack.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Turret constructing. Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Bombers
just
at the ready.
Just die, please.
Turret has been sold.
Turret constructing.
Go away. You don't get to live. Yeah, please blow up this forward base. Just keep moving.
Turret constructing.
Just gonna super fortify Eridu.
Construction complete. Turret constructing.
Stick with the plan.
Construction complete.
Actually, I'm gonna stop because I'm like halfway out of the money I brought with me already. Please stop shooting the ground.
Construction complete.
Oh, you foolish AI. And by me saying I was gonna stop, I lied. I'm not. I'm gonna keep building turrets.
Turret constructing.
Let me guess, they built more of those like forward bases. There's an AAT still here from earlier.
Turret constructing.
These ones are important turrets though. Because they can maybe shoot the AI as they spawn here. Whoop, did not mean to rotate there.
Construction complete. We've secured a landing zone.
Let's do this.
Come on, they've got to be almost out of unit. I bet the last ones are like stuck on this path or something.
Turret online.
Or somewhere in the center that I don't want to go searching for.
Bombers reporting in.
Is this gonna end it? Well, it didn't, but should just about. Oh god, what a long battle. 15 minutes just to kill that stuff.
Planetary
we didn't
control.
Lose anything though, so that's good. And we have no money. Should build this first then, this will give me income. It actually doesn't, but it gives me influence. Yay, Karita, get a guy. Oh boy. It gives influence. I might double tax Iridau then.
Enemy fleet approaching.
No. Come on.
Building under construction.
We're probably sending some stupid super fleet.
Anchors away.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, never mind. We should almost certainly be able to win this because we have a goal on 2 plus 2 invincible dreadnoughts. One. Oh, one of them died last time, right? Or maybe there was never 2. I don't know. Kill that carrier. You know how I feel about carrier ships. Of course, this angle takes forever to hit, so you got to spawn his guys, but he's dead. And that's what matters. You gotta get out of there quicker, though. Right, no shipyard just yet. Tell you what, I'm gonna send the corvettes out on their own to, I don't know, kill a few bombers. Not that they really have much in terms of bombers. That is scary, anyways. I just might as well. Get in there, guys. Also, maybe it'll slow him down a little bit. Yeah, there we go. That guy lost his engines. Stupido.
What is it, sir? Standing by.
There we go. Now you guys all defend this. So this bulwark lost all of its like rear systems, but all of its forward weaponry is still intact, which is annoying.
Sir, we've done it.
So I'm actually just gonna hit him again.
Available.
Oh, perfect. They're even separated too. There we go. Now he's like nothing.
Sir, we've done it. I'm on them.
Hey, there we go. Now we're doing work against him, kinda.
Stay in formation.
Excellent shot.
Station ready.
Start targeting the bulwark. In fact, send the dreadnought to turn around because I forgot he still needed to turn around.
I got one.
Get behind him.
He's getting lasered by this bulwark.
Enemies in range.
Why are you like this? Why do you do this, bro? Leave him alone.
I have them now.
He didn't do anything against you. You just notice that the Separatists are traitors, and the Republic is better. There you go, lose your guns, jerk.
Coming around. Target locked.
He's got so much shields. Please.
I've got them in my sights.
Where'd he go? Eliminating target.
Yeah, that's right. Stop shooting at me, bro.
Nowhere to run.
Space station under attack.
Coming back around for another run.
Falling out of formation.
Stand clear. Main cannons charged.
Excellent shot.
There you go. Go away, Mr. Bulwark, man.
I got one.
Not even gonna worry about shooting this guy just yet. I'm just gonna hypervelocity him because I don't want to have to punch through his shields and punch through another bulwark or another bulwark shields. There you go. You lost. Go away. Ugh. Jeez. Okay, we got money again. We're almost done. You don't have like a secondary. I want you to get that actually. We're gonna tax him, do that. We're gonna do that and then tax him again, probably. Minus two though. Plus two. Whatever. Naboo. Oh, Naboo doesn't have a hypervelocity gun. That's not good.
Construction complete.
They would do well with one of those. Put everyone back up into orbit. Put Rex in the commando spot.
Construction complete.
Building cancel that for now.
Construction complete.
Rodia's about to get invaded again.
Construction complete.
Let's go cut them off with some additional firepower. Never mind. Oh, this time they're bringing these tiny carriers instead of some of the Auxilla whatever carriers. Mm-hmm. Well, we're also bringing in a few more munificence. Whoops, engines. Nice. Now he's going to be like dead. Just like stuck in space.
What's the order? Reinforcements on route.
I copy that.
Reinforcements on route.
Ready for attack order.
How many additional bombers do you carry?
Reinforcements
past
on
the ones
route.
You deployed. Two additional squads,
reinforcements
huh?
Reinforcements on route.
Ready to commence. Awaiting your order, sir. Ready for attack order.
Set everyone to two and just guard this and then
at your command. Ready to commence.
You guys
awaiting your order, sir.
Oops. Plus it's Carex. There you go.
Hypervelocity gun available. Hypervelocity cannon firing.
That's right, you jerk. Back off.
What's the order?
It's a lot of bombers. Now, I don't think our point defense lasers are going to be able to stop them. I wish the like Golons had point defense lasers. That would be incredible. Maybe a little
our
bit too powerful, but... Oh my god.
Getting a lock.
That just. Wow! Excuse me? My Golan's half dead already. That is so stupid. Ugh. so frustrating.
Draw their fire.
So unbelievably annoying.
Target locked.
Just kill that thing.
Intercepting.
I got.
Because now I'm second guessing whether or not we'll win this.
Go after the stragglers. I'm on them.
Our space station is under attack.
Regroup for another attack. Thick and on quick. More enemy craft. Sir, I'm protected.
Taking fire.
We'll crush those scum. Moving to attack. Heading for attack coordinates.
Really? We can't hit the, we can't finish this guy off? Okay, there we go. He was inside of his teammate, that's why. Oh yeah, we lost our thing. Our goal on. That's annoying.
Stay in formation.
Moving to attack. Heading for attack.
Get behind them.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
We'll take the fight to the
left. I have them now.
Yeah, what is it, sir?
I'm on them.
Worry about these things. You're not gonna kill that Munificent on your own.
Coming around.
Nah, you know what? Everyone would be group one and just defend the shipyard. If we can buy ourselves a little bit of time, we might be able to, I don't know, do something.
Our space station is under attack.
Although I'm not confident based on the fact this thing's already getting wrecked.
I've got them in my sights.
Hyper velocity gun available.
Commander, let's decrease the damage output. There you go.
We've cut off the enemy's reinforcements.
Where'd he go? Eliminating target.
Shipyard's gonna die. Yeah, everyone just try and kill off some of these little carriers because we're not killing a Munificent. Without the hyper velocity gun, anyways.
I'm losing.
I got.
Falling out of formation.
Might be able to kill like two of these carriers. Although once the Venator and the Acclimator show up, they're gonna kill everything here. Again. That just means that we'll have to build up the defenses again.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Here we go. Killed another ship. Get out of my face. Go away! Come on, chase him down.
I copy that.
We have been defeated.
Nope. Good thing my ships are already on their way.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yep, what's up, dude? I wish you would not attack me so often. I guess this is just what the hard AI is like. They just kind of non-stop attack. I don't want to know what the cruel AI is like. There you go. His engines die? Perfect. He's dead.
Engines idling.
Yes, sir. Transmit orders.
Yes, sir. Sir, resuming mission objective.
Signal coming through.
I hate these stupid carrier ships.
They won't survive.
Because like, I don't think I have anything that compares to that. I mean, maybe the carrier acclimators. Puck have a 5, yeah, that might be.
I have the target in sight. They won't know.
Hypervelocity gun available.
There we go. Let's kill one of those carriers. Because I don't like them. Because they annoy me. You guys were supposed to defend. Ah! Just kill the carriers before the bombers have time to do damage to you. That's the strategy right now.
They won't know what hit them.
Don't challenge them for like space superiority. Just blow up their big ships and we win. Jeez, the game mechanics and we win it that way.
Our primary drive system is down.
The target inside.
My Venator's getting wrecked. My Venator's gonna die. Are you kidding me? Oh, that is so dumb. Wait, yeah, he just died. Oh, come on. There's nothing I can do against these bomber swarms. Like, my starships just don't kill them fast enough. Even with carriers, even targeting every single snub fighter I bring, I just don't have a chance to kill them in time.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Kashyyyk, I kind of don't care.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh god, you're so annoying. I mean, I'm just fighting to the last man here just to damage your stupid fleets. Because I hate you. Well, that's stupid. I hate the support vessels.
Reinforcements en route.
I irrationally hate them.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements on route.
Just everyone defend this.
Reinforcements on route.
I don't have the energy to worry about setting it up better. It don't just okay, well.
Engaging drive thrusters. Bearing set. This is the captain. Breaking comms.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Kill this stupid thing. I hate it. Die. Here you go. Was it a waste at the end? Maybe. Do I care? No. There we go. Let's have everyone turn and point the proper direction. Maybe these are the only ones I am gonna like micromanage.
I copy that. Staying on target.
Our space station is under attack.
Targeting computers up. Like, you'd think six corvettes would be able to stop like three bomber squads before they get a chance to drop their bombs. They don't.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Sir, we've done it. Designated. What is it, sir?
Excellent shot.
Yeah, now you got it. We'll get him.
Coming back around for another run.
What's your tail?
Getting a lock.
Setting intercept course. Reinforcements arrive. Targeting computers up.
I got one.
Intercepting.
They just Lucky don't on. Kill fast enough.
Space station under attack.
Enemies in range.
Cruiser here. Captain here.
I actually lied. I am going to set these guys up as like dedicated task force group things.
I'm on them. Target locked. Eliminating target.
Target locked.
Stay in formation.
Oh, don't waypoint move. You know, just go on the offensive. I don't care anymore.
I have them now.
God, Colex cruisers that just dodge everything. Jerks. Two little cheater ships.
Coming around.
I've got the
start shooting this available. Guy.
I got one.
Vectoring to the enemy.
Coming back around for another run.
We've lost our launch bed. The torpedo launcher has been destroyed.
Just so many lasers that just miss, even when they don't move.
Our engines are destroyed, sir.
It takes just as long to kill a Munificent as it does to kill a Kolovex. That's how annoying it is that they dodge every laser. Turbo laser, laser battery. It doesn't matter. They dodge it.
They've destroyed our torpedo.
Oh, I didn't select these dreadnoughts.
Our lasers have been destroyed. Primary engine system is down.
Regroup for another attack. They're coming out quick.
Rip the Munificents apart. Oh, cool. They're going to send a bunch of their carriers in and start blasting those things. Because our lasers actually hit them. I'm looking at you, Kolovex.
Space station damage.
Let's actually.
Commander, they're hitting us.
I'm gonna blow up this lead Munificent now. Don't let him run, please. Hey, he's just. Oh, he's turning so that one light turbo laser he has can shoot as well. There we go.
I'm losing.
Target more of these carrier ships.
Draw their fire.
I got.
The
launch bay is gone.
Again, they may take Kashyyyk, but at least I made him pay for it.
Our lasers are offline.
Attack formation.
I copy that.
Enemies in range.
We need you to take them out. Our vector packs will regenerate us. Our troops have been given their
go after the stragglers. Regroup for another attack.
Sir, we've lost the squad.
Sir, I protected.
Hypervelocity cannon available.
I really thought we were going to completely miss that guy. I was going to cry. I would weep. That's fine. Lose Kashyyyk. Oh well, is what it is. Yeah, we killed a lot.
Construction complete.
See if building we can get these defenses built in time. Definitely building not, actually. Let's just sell the hyper. You know, well. Ooh. That's all they're bringing? Grievous, five of these, and crab droids. We might be able to win this. If we can win this, that's going to be stupid because we're going to kill Grievous. There's no way, right? We're going to end this episode after this one, but oh man. Wow, we have a lot. This is a cool little, like, this is a really cool map. This is actually really cool. So they have, like, only vehicles. So we're building only anti-vehicle turrets, other than Grievous, but we can just focus fire Grievous to kill him. We'll build one anti-infantry there.
Turret constructing. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Turret constructing. We've secured an abandoned sensor array. Construction.
Did not want to
complete.
Put you in there. I wanted you guys to go there.
Turret constructing.
There's Grievous.
Unit destroyed. Construction complete.
This is such a cool designed map.
Unit destroyed. Construction complete. We've lost the abandoned sensor.
Nice Grievous. What's up, bro? We're just missing everything.
Unit destroyed.
Let's blow this one up, actually, because it's spawning in right now.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. AT-AT destroyed.
Oh, we lost our AT-TE. No! Oh, those are the Magna Guards that come with Grievous that they're shooting at. Oh, we killed Grievous! Nice. Oh, they're getting their battle droids from, like, the, field outposts and stuff like that, I think. Oh, something is sneaking around to go blow up everything I got here. Which is a shame, but hey, we have done so much damage. Stop that guy. Go get him. We can't hit him. He's built different. There we go. Oh my god, we defended the... Kill that thing. Don't let it run. Yes! Oh my god. Oh, those losses they just took. Oh, time to abandon ship. Now he has Munificent. I wish I was only in space, but hey.
Building under construction. Constructing.
You're about to invade Vulpitor? No. Please don't.
Building under construction.
Have I not suffered enough?
Let's move this bucket.
Get in there. Build that. But before the battle starts, we're going to pause here because this episode's gone on for over an hour. And I've been trying to keep them closer to 45 minutes, which clearly hasn't been working. But I hope you guys enjoyed this one. We took one more planet, maybe two. Did we have Naboo last time? I don't remember. We took one more planet, slowly pushing the Separatists back. We're going to like move in towards Sluis Vaan soon so they stop having a dreadnought shipyard. In fact, I don't even know if they have any capital shipyards left. There's got to be some up here, right? Yeah, Siutric is one. Is that really their only one? Oh, Contrum is another one. Anos. Yeah, they don't have many. That's probably why they're not building as many bulwarks and why I don't see any in the south anymore. Anyways, we're going to end this one here. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.